Hello children, welcome back once again. Now we are into our fourth question. Just read the questions here. Three coins are tossed simultaneously. Find the probability of getting exactly two heads. I'm going very slow in questions. I'm reading very slow. Just understand, three coins are tossed simultaneously. So how many? Three coins. They are tossing three simultaneously. Okay, three coins simultaneously. Find the probability of getting exactly two heads. Okay. So we will solve the question here. See here, children. The fourth one here. Sample space first we will do. Okay. This is the 2-mark questions. See, three coins are there. So it will be head will be there. Or head tail. Or head tail head. Or tail head or let's suppose okay tail head tail or let's suppose okay head tail tail and then so just we'll see here suppose three heads are there then head tail head then suppose tail head then tail, and then head, tail, and then tail. So how much is the chances here? See now, three head, three tail is there, two head, one tail is there, right? One, that is two head here and one tail is there. Yeah, three scenarios are there. Now here also, tail head, this is one scenario, tail head tail kind of like this, then head tail, then one more will be there children, just see here, tail head will be there here, let me just check once again because it's three. If it's two coins, it's simple. If it's three coins, we need to just make sure it should be very clear. Now, yeah, this one is correct. So, just see here, children. So, total it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, total the number of events in sample space is equal to 8. Okay. So, we need to find the probability of getting exactly how much they have said in question? Two heads. Okay. So, exactly two heads. Let me just check here. Two heads here is there. Exactly two heads. Okay. So, exactly two heads is one. Exactly two heads is two. Exactly two head is third. Then here, no. So, three by eight. So, there is a chances of getting exactly two heads is 3/8.